scheduled to lead the presidency. Biden is supposed to be inaugurated. And now it's windy. Are we seeing the winds of change? A lot of people say that wind is a sign of angelic activity. Could it be? In fact, it says in the Bible, he causes his angels winds and his ministers flames of fires. So it's going to be interesting to see what happens in the coming years, months, or days with this possible angelic activity.